Back to my channel stats patron. This video, guys, are gonna be reacting to the Killer Bride episode number 23. So let's go for that, guys. I'd like to plug in my Patreon and membership. If you guys want to watch the reaction without any stickers or background music, then you guys can watch it over on my Patreon. The Patreon link is gonna be in the pinned comment or in description too. And if you guys want to watch the YouTube version, which would have the stickers and background music to avoid the copyright blockings, you guys can do that too. But for that, you're gonna have to become a member. To become a member, you guys can simply click on the join button, all link in the description. And you guys will be able to access all of it. Now, without any delay, guys, let's just get into this reaction.
Oh, Tatiana, my dear. Glad you made it.
Sir Rostino.
Hi. Come on, let's dance.
Hindi na po daw ako sa'yo niya sa'yo. Ito si Emma.
Oh, the top of the town. Pag-usapan ka, kala mo na isumay ka, o kaya kulitod.
What is he looking at?
Pero wala naman akong nakikita.
Ew, that was kind of creepy.
Hi guys, five,
yeah, that's true. You're all here to dance, right? Not got like talk. Oh god, they are the one who's not doing dancing at all. They're just talking. What the fuck is she wearing? She's wearing something very weird. Emma, girl. You got that dress out of everything?
Mother, ba't ganun pa rin po si Manoy Andres? Sabi, isa o dalawang araw, babalik mo siya sa dati. Siguro, malakas yung dosage ng chemical na tinanggap ni Andres. Tapos, posibleng pagkaganyan,
manigamanente
yung damage sa impact.
I don't think he deserved that, though.
Yung epekto yung nangyari sa kanya. Yung trauma ba?
Trauma.
Trauma yun, mother. Yun nga ang sabi ko. Kaya siguro kailangan ganun ko siya sa eksperto. Ma'am? Bayan mo po yung bill nila.
Ha? Mga nagkakamalita?
Hindi ho. Binayaran na po kanina yung babae. Babae? Baka nagkasili siya ng buhay ng anak niyo.
Camila.
Naka-shades, nakatakot yung ulo.
Why did she do that? So she was the one who did that to Mr. Andres, but she lied to Emma saying that she didn't do it. I guess that was the reason why she paid the bill. Likes that guy, and that guy likes what is the name, by the way, any again, I forgot.
Juice? No, thanks.
She cannot talk to her in front of her. Did that on purpose? Yeah, she did that on purpose.
This is exactly what I want, the centerpiece to be, but
then it has to have
the dry leaves and also the flowers.
What? Wow, it went pretty quickly.
Pasensya na po kay Miss Tati nung isang araw, ha? Alam ko naman po na mali yung sinasabi niya kung sa inyo.
Or was it?
Ako na pinagsasabi niya tungkol sa akin. Hindi na palabas ba niya? Nagbiktima ko siya, ha? Excuse me? Ano kasi kung sa lahat ng tao yung mga kwento, no? Sinabi niya ba yung tungkol kay Jane, ha? Hindi, di ba?
You just did, honey. So you gotta find the man called Jay. Who is this Jay? Wait, it was his brother, Javier de la Costa. Javier de la Costa. But that is a very small clue. Tornado. What the fuck? Oh, she's gonna fake her smile, but she's hurting inside. How could she be like pretend so well? She's gonna pretend that she didn't see anything. Yeah, she's so fake. Whoa, that was a weird kind of a smile. The washroom was just there. Why did she go down? What's up with him though? Why is he angry?
Don't be ridiculous. What are you thinking? Hanggang hindi nyo nahahanap. Yun po talaga ang sinabi niya. Na naniniwala ko siyang may ibang taong pumatay sa inyo at kay Javier. That he's been investigating this whole time.
She's trying to maintain her hate for Vito, just the same. She doesn't want a selfie with all of your bitches. He really needs to cut his hair. What is this, man? Move on. Everybody talking with their eyes, right? Like nobody's speaking words. Shit, everybody's gonna gossip, but he just held her hand and that's it. So why are people over exaggerating it? I mean, yeah, it is a little bit weird, but I don't know, they're acting like they've caught them naked with each other, right? She is in rage. What is she doing? She's trying to hit her by being near to her. Why the fuck did you marry him then? I mean, it's sad. I feel sad for her. But she decided to step into this knowing what, like, it's not like she didn't know about his and Camila's affair, right? How deep or whatever the love was. But still, after they decided to step into this marriage, knowing exactly what you're getting into, right? You were getting into the fire, you knew that, and now it is burning. I know you will cry, you'd be sad, but you decided to step into fire. So, girl, I think half of the fault is yours as well.
Hello.
I do believe, like, she did, like, come on, be a better husband, sir. Tati, please take a stand for her.
Don't be a brat, De La Cuesta. Okay, okay. Let's just dance that minor problem away.
Okay. As long as you get rid of Emma.
Ano yung sinasabi niya?
You're not gonna even do anything wrong. Of course you're gonna side with her. Saka sa'yo ko eh.
And they're also gonna side with you because they're your friend. Oh wow. Boy, are you gonna lie? But he's gonna lie, it seems, because he's angry. He didn't lie, but he denied to say anything, comment anything. Alright. She's cranky.
Oh,
don't even talk about him. Oh my God, stop! That's Andre. Be gentle, sir. Exactly. Or you can find a guy too, you know.
Sa
She is really sulking and cannot sleep. That happens to me a lot. Like, if I like someone and if I just, and I like fight with them or something happens, I cannot sleep at night. Such a bad habit though, I feel. What the fuck is this, bro? What? Oh, I'm scared. What is she doing? And why is she crying so loudly that anybody would know? Or is this a trap? Is this one of a trap tuna, like, trick Emma? Because she doesn't believe in Emma and Camila shit, so it could be her plan. What the hell is she's doing exactly? Okay, so this might be real actually, and not a performance. Okay, so it is actually a problem with her. What is she holding those? Stones or something like that? Interesting. What did she see? I didn't see anything. Don't tell me she's gonna go to her room. Oh my god, she's very gutsy for doing all of this. She can get caught any moment. God, I'm getting so anxious. Oh yeah, it was that. Something like that?
utos lang si Mistad.
Ate! Ate!
Okay, so she's her accomplice. I guess she's the one who's sent by Camila, right? Sent by Camila. Okay, they don't know who is. Well, she doesn't mention a lot of that.
Emma,
may nakita akong bagong address ni Tatiana dito sa Las Vegas.
Punta.
Sige, i-check mo. Alamin mo kung anong lugar na yun at kung ligtas ko na bago ka gumawa ng kahit ano. Okay.
But
may nakakita yata sa akin.
Pumasok mo sa kwarto ni Tatiana.
Sino? Yung bagong maid. Sige.
Nakausap mo ba siya?
Oh my god, so she's actually lying so that she would know that her mother is actually, Camila is actually telling her truth, she tries to hide it.
Sinabihan ba siya, iba? Wala. Okay, then.
Is she gonna pretend like she doesn't know anything or what is she gonna do? I'll find it hard to trust that person, you know? Like, she's literally putting all the work and you're not even fully honest. Alright guys, that'll be it for this video. That was my reaction to The Killer Bride episode number 23. I hope you enjoyed this reaction video. Leave a like, leave a comment, and I'll meet you guys in the next reaction video.